As is the case every year, New Year's Day has been celebrated all throughout the world. But sociologists and political analysts remain pessimistic about 2023. According to them, feelings of powerlessness, injustice, and even anger within populations have spread across all latitudes. It must be said that it has been one trial after another for the human race. The COVID-19 epidemic, the war in Ukraine, which brings its share of suffering and uncertainty, inflation, especially with food products, which is further ruining the most fragile populations and reinforces social inequalities, global warming, whose effects are having a substantial impact on the planet, directly or indirectly causing droughts, floods, famines, storms, and sending refugees on the search for more hospitable lands in which to settle, which will likely cause other problems linked to mass immigration in certain countries. In short, the world is seeking resiliency, and according to experts, it's not certain that the light at the end of the tunnel is coming anytime soon.